Now, a better Heartland from KFVS 12's Vice President and General Manager, Chris Conroy.